Casting on Periscope, amen, as well as YouTube, and you can't forget KAZ Radio, Cleveland's online inspiration station. So I'm waiting for the Boxcast to kick on so that we can get started right here live with my main man. And you know what? I'm going to get it right this time. I'm going to get it right this time. We get in the studio, none other than my main man, Willie, the son of Mother Rogers. Did I get it right?
No. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So this is what we're going to do today.
What are we going to do?
We're going to change the flavor of the show today. We're just going to go hallelujah and begin to praise Him right now. God, we just love You right now, God. We just want to praise Your name right now, God. God, we thank You, Lord, for what You're getting ready to do, oh God, and what You already has done, Lord. Lord, we thank You for Your fire begin to come down right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. God, we just want to praise You right now, God. We just open up the heavens right now, Lord, and magnify Your name, God. God, we just thank You right now, God. God, we don't come against any demonic spirits right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. God, we just want to praise You right now, God. We just want to say thank You in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, open up the heavens right now, oh God, and begin to change the atmosphere in this place today, oh God. God, we thank You right now in the name of Jesus. Praise Him all around the world. Good evening in some places and good morning in others. We just thank You right now for what You're getting ready to do. I'm just saying, family, good evening this evening. We are the original Holy Ghost Express Intercessors right downtown beautiful Cleveland, Ohio at Burke Front Lake Airport. We just want y'all to join us today and agree with us if we're in prayer today. I'm just going to pass this thing on around because God is so good. This is the season for the reason, or should it be the reason for the season?
Amen.
Amen. I'm just saying. Amen. Amen. I'm going to pass it right on over to Sister Patty and let her go ahead on and get her prayer on. And good evening to everybody on Periscope. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. I repent everything that I've said and done, and everything that's not like Him. I repent and I ask God to forgive me everything.
Yes, Lord.
And I thank You, Lord. I thank You, and I believe that He has forgiven me. And I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for this day, Lord. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus. Thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for continuing going in all the prisons, Lord. Behind.
Yes, sure.
Thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, behind the prison walls, Lord. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for waking every man and woman up, Lord.
Yes.
I thank You for giving them a mind to repent and say yes to You and say no to Satan. I thank You for going into all the hospitals and all the nursing homes, Lord. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for guiding that surge at hand, Lord. I thank You for it right now,
Lord. Yes,
Lord,
yes.
I thank
yes,
You, Father yes. God, Lord Jesus, for walking up all down through the hallways in the hospitals
yes,
and in
Lord.
The nursing homes and healing Amen. Those eyes and healing every person from every sickness, disease, Lord. I thank You for it right now, Lord. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for bringing the backsliders home back to You, Lord.
Yes,
I thank
yes,
You for Lord. Waking them up, Lord. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus. Thank You, Lord. I thank You for every intercessor. Every intercessor, Lord. Every intercessor. This every intercessor in every foreign country, every state and city in the United States Amen. Here in Cleveland, I thank You for giving them all a mind to do Your will and
yes,
not their
yes.
will. I thank You they listen to You. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, that they're doing Your will and not their will. I thank You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for taking them up higher and deeper.
Yes,
I thank
Lord.
You, Father God, Lord Jesus, for helping them, Lord, to live this life for You, Lord.
Yes.
I thank you, Father God, Lord Jesus, for all the people all over the world that are not saved. I thank you, Father God, Lord Jesus, for waking them up and giving them a mind to want to repent and say yes to you and say no to Satan, Lord.
Yes.
I thank you for it right now, Lord. I thank you for going over into Hong Kong, Tokyo, Korea, China. I thank you for waking those men and women up.
Yes.
I thank you for those ones that are saved.
Yes, God.
Lord, I thank you that they can be that light for them, Lord.
Yes,
I thank you, Father God, Lord Jesus, for those ones over in Paris, Lord. I thank you, Father God, Lord Jesus. Continue wrapping your loving arms around them, Lord. Those ones that have lost their loved ones, Lord. I thank you for it right now, Lord. I thank you for helping them, Lord. I thank you for sending a comforter and the loved ones over to them. I thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen, 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 amen. God is sure enough good. I mean, you know, he looked down on us last night as we went through our midnight roll and tumble. You know, sometimes we say stuff that we shouldn't say, and, you know, God is a forgiving God.
Yes,
you know, we look at Christmas as about gifts, but you need to understand that you got to be thankful for what's about to happen in this season. See, because there is a reason for the season. There is a supernatural breakthrough is going to occur. We need to pray more and more for America and the stakes in America. We need to understand that we need to have the love of Christ within us. You know, we need to know where we eating from. We need to know where we sitting at in these places. You know, we just can't go sit at any table and eat, because you might not be getting the right nourishment. We need to know where we stand in God. We need to sometimes take time out and reevaluate ourselves during this Christmas season to be giving and loving and kind to one another. Because, you know, that's the key right there. We got to be kind and loving, you know, because God came in the form of a little baby, so he can show us how to live. And put us underneath grace, not underneath the law. And so, Mother Rogers, how are you doing today? We want you to go ahead and say a prayer or two, and just go ahead and say what God done put on your heart today.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Well, I got joy in my soul.
Amen.
Because God is still in control.
That's right.
Oh, hallelujah, I thank you, Jesus. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come, we repent of anything and everything that's not like you. We ask you to create in us a clean heart.
Yes,
and renew the right spirit within me.
Yes,
or
yes,
that I may be able to do what you have called me to do.
God.
What
yes,
you
God.
Have said you want me to do.
Hallelujah.
Show me the way, Lord Jesus.
Yes,
and
Lord.
That's a song that says, Lord, Lord, I want you to help me.
Yep,
help me on this journey, Lord.
Yes,
because hallelujah. I can't make it without you, God.
Yes,
without
Lord.
You, but like a ship without a sail.
Amen.
Oh, God,
amen.
We just thank you today for how
thank
good
you
you've been to us
thank
all
you,
down
Lord.
Through the thank years, Lord. Lord. We thank you for everything that's going on, good or bad, Lord. We thank you because we know you're still in control.
Praise
oh,
them.
Father God, we just want to thank and praise you today because
yes,
of how good you are. Not because we've been good, but because of your goodness, because of your grace and
yes.
your mercy that we're still here today, God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Father God, we just want to thank you. We thank you for how you looked upon us one more day, Lord Jesus. Gave us another day's journey, Lord Jesus. Enclosed in our right mind.
Hallelujah.
Giving us activities of our limbs. Let our loved ones roll on another day, working on their jobs, giving them the strength to do
yes,
so,
God.
Lord.
Yes,
we thank you, Lord Jesus, for all aches and pains and everything that
yes,
go on
Lord.
With us,
yes,
Lord Jesus.
Yes,
because you said many affliction yes. of the righteous, but you said you would deliver us from them all.
Amen.
And God, we just want to thank you. We just want to praise you today, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we ask you to look on the president of these United States, Barack Obama, Lord Jesus. We ask you to bless him right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes,
we ask you to cover him with your blood, or from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, Lord. We ask him to let him take counseling with you, Lord Jesus, on what's going on right now in this country and around the world, Lord. That they're trying to bring us into a World War III, God. But we want you, Lord Jesus, to step in right now. Give him the counseling he needs, Lord Jesus. Give him the support that he needs right now, Lord. Look on his family by
yes,
side
Lord.
In
Hallelujah.
The mighty name of Jesus. Cover them with your blood, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. We say rain on the White House right now, God.
Yes.
Lord, everyone that's in high places, God. Rain on them, Lord Jesus. Your tender mercies, Lord Jesus. Change their hearts and their minds right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Or every country, every place where there's violence, Lord Jesus. Oh, we asking you to bless right now, Lord Jesus. Change the minds that have that murdering spirit, God. We ask you to bind up that spirit right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Look on all the young people that are losing their lives today, God. Oh, we ask you, have mercy today, God. Have mercy today, God. Yes, we know that you are the healer, you are the deliverer, Lord. And we ask you to have mercy today around the world, Lord Jesus. In San Bernardino, California, Lord Jesus. Yes, where they did all the killing and murdering, Lord. Oh, hallelujah, yes, Jesus. Yes, I understand a husband and wife. But, Lord, I'm saying to you, God, help them, Lord Jesus. Help us today, Lord Jesus. Not only the ones that's committing these sins, Lord Jesus, that are committing these crimes against people, the helpless and the sinful, and all of them, Lord Jesus, the innocent blood that's being shed, yes, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, we know that time is winding up, God. Yes, help us to be ready when you come, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you to look on KZ Radio, Lord. Continue to bless. Continue to stretch out your hands, Lord Jesus. Or increase his territory, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord. Look on Pastor Larry James, Lord. We ask you to strengthen him on every side, God. Yes, we bind up anything and everything that try to come against him and his wife by his side in the mighty name of Jesus. And his family, Lord, cover him with your blood, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Look on the original Holy Ghost Express intercessors today, God. Bless in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, help us to run the race, Lord Jesus, that you have set before us, Lord Jesus. And we know we can't do it without you, God. We asking you to have mercy today on us, Lord Jesus. Help us to do what you call us to do, that souls might be healed, that souls might be delivered, that souls might be led to you, Lord Jesus. Because you said the day, you said that, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Yes, you said the vineyard is full, but the labels are few.
Yes,
Lord, we need to be out there telling people about your goodness and your mercy, Lord. Yes, in the mighty name of Jesus, look behind the prison walls into the hospitals, Lord Jesus. Let them know they got a hope and that hope is in you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, look on every pastor, every building that's open in your name, Lord Jesus. Help us to get ready, Lord Jesus, to tell the people what thus saith the Lord. Not what thus what we say, but thus saith the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Or we would not to get to give you the glory to praise, God. We just thank you today because you've been so good to us, Lord Jesus. We thank you that you let me live to see one more day, God, and clothed in my right mind. Thank you for watching over my children and my grandchildren, Lord Jesus. Giving them a mind, Lord Jesus. Give them a mind to come back to you, Lord Jesus, to their first love, Lord Jesus. Yes, give them a mind to repent, Lord Jesus, and come on in before it's too late, Lord Jesus. We don't want it to be said too late, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Help us today, God, because we cannot make it without you, Lord Jesus. Oh, we are nothing without you, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. And as I always say, Lord, I thank God that man didn't make me. I thank God that you took had mercy upon me, Lord, and let me roll on another day. Hey, glory. Yes, thank you, Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes. Oh, glory to your name today, God. Glory, glory, glory to your name today, God. Oh, all the families, Lord Jesus, that have lost loved ones. Oh, all the prejudice and hatred, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we ask you to rain down love, Lord Jesus. Help us to get that agape love that you have for us, God, Jesus. Oh, and we just thank you today that you look beyond our faults, God, and you saw our needs today, God. Oh, just have mercy today, God, around the world, Lord. Oh, have mercy today, God. Because we know what your words say. Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we thank you, God, that you're still in control today, God. Oh, hallelujah. We plead the blood of Jesus over everyone. Oh, hallelujah. In this building today, God, we plead the blood of Jesus. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you say your blood will never lose its power. It flows to the lowest valley and it reaches to the highest mountain, Lord. Oh, and we say thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Because we know that power in your blood. There's power in your name, God. Yes, and we call it so. In Jesus' name we do pray. Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Just begin to raise your hand all around the world and all over the country, all over the United States. Just begin to raise your hand right now and begin to thank God for what he's done already. Oh, he's in the building today. Just begin to magnify God right now. Just begin. Forget about who's all around you and just begin to raise your hand and begin to tell God things. Begin to give God the fruit of your lips today. Just begin to praise Him right now, right where you are right now, because there's a shifting in the atmosphere above your head. Just begin to tell God thank you right now all around the world today. Just begin to praise Him like never before, because when you begin to praise Him, all the prayers begin to go up and the blessings begin to come down. There's a fresh fire that wants to fall upon you right where you are right now. There's going to be a supernatural shifting. There's a miracle with your name on it right now. If you just praise Him right now, just usher yourself and just usher God in right now, and just keep on praying. Just press your way on in right now. Begin to tell God thank you today. Just be praise Him right now. Just give Him the fruit of your lips today. Begin to tell God how much you love Him. Begin to tell Him that He's good all the time. Begin to touch Him as He begin to come into the building. As the anointing begin to come down and flow through the airways today. Just begin to give God praise now. Begin to give Him what is due to Him. Oh, give God the praise today. And I heard Jesus said, give Caesar what rendered unto Caesar, and give God what's rendered unto God today. I'm going to pass this prayer right on over to Mother.
Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you. 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 We praise you, God. We love you by your name today, God, because you're so worthy.
Hallelujah.
To be praised, God. Now come on. We done had praise and praise and praise.
Hallelujah.
You should be feeling the power of the Holy Ghost right now, all the way around the world. Hallelujah. 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 We just give you thanks and praise, God. We thank you for another day, journey, God, that you has kept us, Lord, but our mind stayed on you, Lord Jesus. Us. Hallelujah. You woke us up this morning, closed in our right mind, God. Start us on another day's journey, God. We just want to say thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the victory over sin and Satan today, God. We bind everything, God, that come against this prayer today, God. We curse it back from which it came today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, loose your peoples, Lord. Set your peoples free, God, that they might be able to praise you, Lord, to the fullness today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, look down each and every home that's represented here today, God. Oh, God, bless, save, deliver, and set free today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for another day, God, that the blood is running warm in our veins today, God. You cause our golden moments to roll on just a little while longer, God. Oh, God, look down on the sick and afflicted everywhere, God. Look down on them that's traveling to and fro, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, them that's on the airways right now, God. Oh, God, send your angel, Lord, to protect them, God.
Yes,
cover them under the blood right now, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Lord, look down on your pastors today, God.
Yes,
oh, God,
Lord,
be a leaning post for them today, God. Build them up where they're torn down today, God.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus, Lord, look down in the hospital today, God. Somebody's on the operating table, Lord.
Yeah.
But God, that doctor's hand right now, God.
Right
in the name of Jesus, Lord, somebody suffer from migraine and headache today, God.
Yeah.
But we bind that headache right now, God. In the name of Jesus,
yes,
Lord. Touch that heart today, God. Let that blood flow through that heart right there, God.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, Lord. Heal back trouble today, God.
Right.
Heal arthritis today, God. Heal everything that's not like you, Lord. Heal HIV, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. We just want to say thank you, Lord. We are glad. We are glad. We are glad, Lord, that we can give you the fruit of our lips today, God.
Yes,
we just want to glorify your name, God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God, look down in any of you today, God. Look down on Pastor Sonda today, God.
Yes,
you
Lord,
know what he's standing in need of, God. He has a request, God. You know what that request is, God. But deliver and set free today, God. Look down on Pastor Daniel today, God.
Yes,
you know what he's standing in need of, God. Pastor Kumar, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, God, look down on our our pastors and preachers and prophets right here, God, in Cleveland, Ohio, God. Oh, God, build them up, God, where they're torn down today, God. Be a leaning post for them, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. You said the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. We shall not want if we seek the face of God today. Not his hand, but the face of God. We just want to say thank you, Lord. We thank you today, God. No weapon that's formed against us shall prosper today, God. We just want to say thank you, Lord. We are glad to be in the name of God. Oh, God, look down in Paris today, God. Oh, God, cover the peoples under the blood, God. Look down on Pastor Matthew today, go, oh, in Sweden, God. Oh, God, anoint him to speak your word, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, look in Liberia today, God. On Pastor Jeremiah, God. Oh, God, give him more wisdom and knowledge and understanding of you today, God. Look down in Pakistan, God. On the pastors there, God. Oh, God, lead him and guide him in the path of righteousness, Lord. For your name's sake, God. Look down on the widows, God. Oh, some of them sometimes they can't stay warm because they don't have blankets, God. But, oh, God, touch somebody's heart today, God. That they will give them a blanket today, God. Look down on Pastor Sweetest Swat, God. Over in South Africa today, God. Oh, God, touch his body, God. From the crown of his head, God. To the soles of his feet, God. We send the word of healing today, God. To Pastor Swat, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, look down on my family today, God. Save, deliver, and set free, God. Let them know they got a hell to share in God. And a heaven to gain, God. If you find anything in me that shouldn't be, God, I want you to take it out, God, and straighten me, God, so I can walk upright before you, Lord. I can stand on that rock, Lord, and I can begin to cry, holy, 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 holy to the Lamb of God today, God. We just want to say thank you, Lord. Look down on Apostle Larry James, God. Oh, God, anoint him to more, God. Every word he speak out his mouth, God, let it be the anointing and the fire of God coming out his mouth, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. For his feet tread, God, let him prosper, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Or the situation, God, that he's getting ready to do, God. Oh, God, we thank you for prospering right now, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Bring every finance in that he need, God, to do your will, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on his wife right now, God. Touch her right now, God. Give her more joy, Lord, down in her heart, God. Sometimes her feet get to moving, God, and she hold them still, God. But, oh, God, we break that spirit right now, God, that she will shout and rejoice and praise you to the Most High God today, God. Look down on everybody, Lord, that's on this press scope today, God. Touch them from the crown of the head to the soles of the feet, God. Give them the eyes of the heart, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord.
Right now.
And we give you glory, Lord. We give you praise today, God. We just want to say thank you, dear Lord, for being in the name of one more time to give you glory.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah,
right now.
The original host at the radio station today, you know, every now and then, you know, he's still my life, so today I'm gonna steal his life. So Apostle Larry James, take it away.
See, there you go. There you go. Can't you have your own line? Well, Father God, you know, I love the Holy Ghost Express show, Father. As a matter of fact, I had planned on taking a hiatus during the month of December, but I had to make sure the Holy Ghost Express Show came on every single week while I was in town and available. So I'm just happy to have them here. It gives me something to look forward to for the new year. Hopefully get some new things going on in the new year. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
New
Amen.
Look, new style, new everything. Yes. And so I want to do some things to this room maybe to make it a little bit more presentable. But I thank you, Father God, for the Holy Ghost Express Show, dear Lord, each and every single one of them, from Mother Rogers to Mother Robinson to Patty to Willie, Father God. I thank you for their commitment to pray and to serve you, Father. I know that you have great things in store for each and every single one of them. I know, Father, all they have to do is ask and they will receive because they intercede on behalf of this world and the people here in this city. I thank you, dear Lord, especially for your love, Father God, for us, that you give us the strength and the ability to pray. I thank you, great God, that you've given us an opportunity to just serve you. I mean, everybody can't have that. I mean, you got your Muslims, and you got your Buddhists, and you got your Scientologists. They ain't serving you.
Amen.
And you called us, Amen. you called the foolish of the world, they say, to confound the mighty. And I thank you, dear Lord, for letting us be who we are, believers. Christians
Amen.
In the
Amen.
Body of Christ.
Amen.
I thank you, dear Lord, that you've endowed us with the Holy Spirit so that we can discern and that we can love our enemies and that we can walk upright before you because all the things that the blood of Jesus has in it. So I thank you that it's his righteousness that made us righteous, that we no longer have to be filthy rags, but that we can actually be the righteousness of God because of Jesus'
Amen.
Blood.
Amen.
So I want to just say thank you, Holy Ghost Express Show, for you know, sharing your love with us and coming on the air live every single Wednesday when we can. And I'm so happy that the whole crew is here today. The original Holy Ghost. There go Patty over there. See, there go Patty. Hey, say, hey, Patty. Yeah, everybody can see Patty over there. Yeah, this is the original Holy Ghost Express Show. They've been with me now for many years and many, many, many more years to come.
Amen.
So, I know we have about 5 minutes left, and what's important is that we definitely open the doors to bring someone to Jesus Christ on this show, as well as give out those numbers so that folks can join you in your prayer
Amen.
Line.
Amen.
So I'm going to say, take it away, Mother Rogers.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It's always a blessing to tell somebody about Jesus.
Amen.
It's always a blessing and a privilege that we thank God for to invite somebody to come to Jesus while you still have the time,
yeah.
while you still have the blood running warm in your
Amen.
Veins.
Amen.
Do you know Jesus forgave you the day he stretched out his arms wide on the cross?
Yeah. Yeah.
He died for us. So what more can you do? Or what more you think he should be doing for you when you are doing nothing at all?
That's right.
Come on in to Jesus while you still have time.
Yes, Lord.
Because he'll make your life brand new.
Yes, Lord.
And he know how to keep you too.
Yes.
If you allow him to. That's the key word. You got to allow Jesus to come in. You get to invite him in and tell him to come on in because you need him. Without him, we can do nothing.
Amen.
Or we asking you today, if you don't have a church home, go to somebody's church. But first, go to God.
Amen.
Repent.
Amen.
Be godly sorry.
Yes.
Ask him for forgiveness. And if there's somebody you have or not against, go to them and ask them to forgive you.
Amen.
And you forgive them. Because that's one of the greatest gifts of love you can give someone is forgiveness.
Amen.
Because when you forgive that person or that person forgives you, it unlocks both of you that you'll be free.
Amen.
So we're saying come to Jesus because God is still in control. And you can have joy in your soul knowing that Jesus is in control.
Yeah,
so
amen.
We're asking you today, come to Jesus while you still have time. Because he loves you.
Amen.
And he's looking beyond every fault. And he's seeing the need.
Yes,
and
Lord.
The need we all have today is to have Jesus Christ in our lives.
Yeah. Amen.
So come on in and say, join in with us. Because I'm going to see Jesus in victory. How about you?
Amen.
So we want to let you know we have a prayer line that we pray every Tuesday from 12 to 1 and every Wednesday night from 8 to 9 p.m. And that number that you want to call, if you got your pencil ready, I will repeat it to you. That number is 1-605-562-3140. And then the code for that is 683-0. 1-800-636-4646, and you hit that pound sign and just come on in and get on the prayer line with us. Pray, or if you desire prayer, we will pray for you.
Yes.
Because Amen. God said we're supposed to pray one for the other.
Amen.
That's right.
And without prayer, we can't do nothing. Come without on. Jesus, we can't do nothing. Because he said, if my people, which are called by my name, mm-hmm. would humble themselves and pray, turn from their wicked ways.
Yes.
He said, then would he hear from heaven.
Yes.
He will forgive their sins and heal their land.
Yes.
So we said, come on in the prayer room. At the song when you said, come on in the room.
Yeah.
When you come into the prayer room, Jesus is your doctor.
Yes,
yes, he is. He's your lawyer.
Amen.
He's your teacher. Yes. He's your brother. He's your sister. He's everything
yes,
you need.
Yes.
Just come on in the prayer room with us.
Amen.
On those days, 12 noon on Tuesdays from 12 to 1, and Wednesday nights from 8 to 9 p.m.
Uh-huh.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hey, we only got 1 minute.
All right. You know what? Be kind to the ones that you see on the way up, because truly, you need to pull them up as you go up. And then begin to tell them that you love them, and then tell them that God loves them too. And there is nothing you can do about it. Be kind to those now. And also remember, love on them. And if a gentleman or a woman or a widow is hungry, take them a piece of bread. Take them a shirt, a coat, or a pair of socks. Look out for the homeless this year, in Jesus' name. We love
Amen.
You. We thank each and every one of you on Periscope. We love you also. All around the world, we love you. We are the original Holy Ghost Express, right downtown Cleveland, Ohio. Have a nice evening. We'll see you next Wednesday.
Amen. And if you're hungry, call mama. Call mama. She'll give you more than a piece of bread. She'll give you a whole dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Amen. And we love you.
And remember, it's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice.
Amen.
Amen.
I like that. I